Like white side in, yep.
You know that one.
And then drop that down. Yep, there you go.
I love that.
Okay, now in blue, you're gonna put the peep valve. You're just gonna take the cap off. That is gonna stay there. There should be another peep valve with some things. Yep. Okay. So now you're in volume. Trevor, you put your ventilator in volume?
Yeah.
Okay. So now go ahead and turn that flow meter on to flush.
Trevor.
Flush that bad boy. Okay, and watch this here. And Sierra, maybe scoot back a little bit.
Why?
Just kind of pop out.
Oh gosh.
Perfect. Okay, so what happens here? Okay, you're fine now. They're not going to go anywhere.
Are you sure?
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
My luck.
So what happened to your anesthesia bag?
Oh, it's deflating.
Oh, no,
my rubber band might fall.
What happens if the rubber band falls?
They won't fall off.
It's floppy.
Oh, no.
What is your PIP?
It looks probably...
No, it's really high.
Nine.
What is your exhaled tidal volume?
80. 0. Sorry. 0.46.
0.46?
Yeah.
Quick question. Where's the flow? What is the flow simulating? Where's it
that
coming from?
Increased pressure. So it's coming out of the 50 psi gas source in flush. It's going into the box.
Oh, so it's creating, it's the stomach of the...
Yeah.
Okay.
And then our peep valve just helps us to regulate it.
Okay.
And then this is reading out
writing
that pressure.
Down pressure.
Okay. Where do you think we should set our peep based off of the waveforms you have there?
The same or a little bit more than the esophageal pressure.
Oh, that plateau line.
Yep.
Yeah, so measure it out and see where it is.
Well, what am I doing?
When you increase the peep, they pop a little bit.
Within the flat part.
That one?
Okay.
It's a nice little relief. Like, you want it to, like, if it goes, let it go, but don't let it, like, fly out. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You're just, like, catching it. Absolutely blew it.
So what is that pressure, Trevor?
7.
What did you
check? 7. So what are we going to set our peep at to overcome the abdominal pressure?
Maybe, like, 8.
7.
Yeah. So try 7 first. Not that you were wrong, let's just try 7 and see what it does.
And we're talking about the measured P is what we're looking at.
Oh.
And what are we doing?
Science.
Look at that.
Circuit disconnect.
We're looking at the baseline.
Give it just a minute, it'll be all right then.
All right, can we reset it?
Rubber band's falling.
I know, they've kind of fallen down there, okay. There we go.
That'll do.
Look, should we see what 8 does?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.